The peace agreement is not perfect. No peace agreement ever is. But it is the one that we have in front of us today, and we are not going to get another chance at this stage. The cost of failure is unthinkable. So the responsibility lies with all of us to ensure that we move forward together to make this agreement a reality.